we have current and future trends in Salesforce AI. So first up, I will like to discuss Einstein One platform. We have been talking about it a lot. So Einstein One platform is basically CRM plus AI plus data. If you have been following Salesforce, if you have been following Dreamforce or any of the Salesforce event, you may have heard about this term.
Even if you have looked into any of the presentations of any of the Salesforce employees anywhere, this is exactly what they're talking about. So now it's not Salesforce platform or Force.com platform, what they used to call it. It's just an Einstein One platform.
Yeah. And that's they are kind of, you know, highlighting, and they are too much invested into the data cloud part and the Einstein One as well. And the reason is, you know, like Sales Cloud is definitely there, but the future is going to be, you know, having all of your data from different sources or from, you know, different places and being able to utilize it just like that. You don't have to kind of, you know, bring the data from that platform into Salesforce itself only. So you're storing data in two different places. No, you don't want that. So data platform we are getting with data cloud. So we would be able to utilize it. So Einstein One platform is basically, if you can see like in the diagram, so we have the capability of, you know, leveraging data cloud and Einstein and then CRM apps. We have three things and we will be utilizing them to do all things that we want to do with AI on Salesforce data, whether the data resides in Salesforce itself only, or whether we are utilizing it from, you know, the data cloud or from some different other sources as well. We have that capability and we are not limited to that. We can integrate MuleSoft and have AppExchange applications that allows us to do, you know, certain additional things on top of it, additional integrations, additional, you know, data population or some things like that. Next, I have this diagram which kind of depicts what it is in the Einstein One platform. So Einstein One platform basically, you know, has a capability where we have Salesforce CRM, then we have Data Cloud, and then we have Einstein One. So in Einstein One, there are majorly three things involved into it. If I would like to explain it, there are primarily three things which are involved into it. The first one being Einstein Trust Layer. So Einstein Trust Layer is a layer which allows us to, you know, which allows Salesforce to kind of, you know, transmit the data and, you know, have it in a way where it's safe and it's following all the ethical norms that a business would be looking for, and the data remains compliant according to governance and compliance rules. So I will be discussing that right after this. And then we have the studio. Einstein One Studio is the core thing which allows everything that we can do with Salesforce AI. The first part is, you know, we have the Copilot Builder, we have the Prompt Builder, and we have the Model Builder. So Model Builder is basically either you use Salesforce models or you create your own. So that is Model Builder. And next up we have Prompt Builder. So we have to, you know, we don't want to write a very detailed prompt again and again. We want certain prompts to be pre-configured that we can definitely and directly use just by, you know, some keywords, just by some certain, you know, phrases, not writing that entire, entire complete prompt again and again. So that is Prompt Builder. And then we have Copilot Builder, a conversational chatbot kind of thing, which allows you to do all sort of things, summarize a record, generate some kind of field, have some more actions assigned to it, whether it be flows or Apex. We can do all of that. The last piece is in Einstein One platform is data cloud integration. So data cloud and Einstein One are deeply connected and integrated together. You can use the data from data cloud to train your own model. So in Model Builder, you would be able to utilize your own models. If you want to train them on the data from different platforms that you have, whether it be, you know, something outside Salesforce, something inside Salesforce, you would be able to do that with Einstein One and data cloud. Next up, we have Einstein Platform One help customer with efficiency, 27% faster process, 215 billion AI predictions a day, and 25% decrease in IT cost. So you can download the presentation and read through all the, you know, figures and numbers that we have provided. And we would be providing a reference link as well. If you want to go through from where we have received them, you can go through that. Next.